Hello everybody, my name is KartGaming and welcome to Shadwen. You might remember this if you've been on the channel before. We played this a few months ago in an early version of the game. It is a stealth game where you are escorting a young girl as an elven assassin, and you have the option to either play it sneakily or kill everything in sight. And that's supposed to have some sort of consequence on how the girl looks at you, maybe some sort of gameplay-wise later on in the game. So I figured we could use a palate cleanser after Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. So, let's go and play.
What are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. Now, what am I going to do with you?
So, was that the princess of that king? She's just bringing random kids with her on assassinations. Ooh, hello, we are playing as the kid. Okay. Find your way to the chapel garden and the apple tree. Alrighty then. Does she have any special abilities? Probably not. Oh, she can sneak. Avoid being seen by the guards.
Kicking beggars out all day, standing about all night.
Look on the bright side. Just a fortnight ago, you were out on the field fighting for your life.
Let's maybe sort that male sensitivity out if we can. We want it lower. That ought to be better. Avoid being discovered by the patrolling guard. So this is the time mechanic in this game. Basically, if you don't move, time doesn't move either. Or you can hold Q to make it move while standing still if you want to wait for your opportunity. But let's go up here. Hide here, and then hold the Q button to let time pass. So, and if you want to go past me, that would be pretty swell. He looks very lumbering. And now...
There was a
oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, we can also rewind time! Luckily! I was making too much noise. That should do it. Are you gonna turn around? No, we're good. What's our next move? Oh, there's another guard. You can hide in bushes and haystacks. I can do that, sure. Yoink! Let's wait for that guy to pass. It seems time is passing because I'm crouched, yeah, okay. Oh, we got a lot of guards on our path now. Why are you actually sneaking around here, kid? Kind of odd. I guess you're not the princess. You look a bit too, like, commonly clothed. And you are trying to sneak into the palace. I doubt a princess would need to sneak into the palace. Some objects can be pushed. Yes, they can. But that looks a bit too big for you to be able to push around. But sure. Suspension of disbelief. You can distract the guard by moving objects. Hey, guard! Go check it out! No, not that way. That is the wrong way. Well, it worked. Alright, so we gotta be sneaky about this. And go! And now if you would want to pass, so I can go into the next bush over there, that would be swell. And now is the time! I mean, I can just keep going, I think. Great success. Objects make noise when moved around. Alright, can I pick it up, or do I just... Yoink.
I heard something.
smooth. We did it. I feel like the mouse control is a bit like, it seems a bit jagged somehow. Maybe they could smooth that out a bit. Maybe it's just my recording software. Guard's field vision isn't normally visualized, but you can change this in the difficulty setting. We're playing on normal right now. I think the easy setting had the guard line of sight. Where's the guard? Ah, right there. Basically, they have a cone. There you go. Perfect. No guard over here, right? No, we're good. So far. The next guard. I mean, could we go behind him? Because this guy's gonna go on this side of the stack. Right? Unless this guy decides to turn around, which would be terrible for us. No, we're fine. We should probably get up here. No, that was a dead end. Oh, look, nice tents. Is there a festival? A nice medieval festival. We can probably go through these tents. But then what? If I do this...
What is this devilry?
It's devilry, sure. And then... Room? Oh, come on. Make noise.
I heard something.
There we go. I think we're closing in on the castle. It's right there. Is that it? No, what? This should be easy. But that guy up there, how do we deal with that? I doubt she can jump that and climb. Or can she? No, no. Oh, shit. I almost got stuck in the environment. Where are you going? Oh, we're fine. We're fine. We can do this. Now what? Can I roll this down to distract you?
It's the dark spirit.
There we go. Great success!
Nothing here.
Now, can we cross the wall over here? Is there like a... Ah, okay. There's a gate over there. Oh! Howdy ho! Can I jump this? Yes. We can just bypass that little guard right there. Wall hacks! Now what? Didn't I see another guard? Oh, there are two guards over there.
Some peasant tried to steal bread from the king's kitchens.
Stupid peasant.
I said he tried. I showed him what happens to thieves.
These are bad people!
Did you hear that noise?
No, that is the wrong way. That is totally the wrong way.
I heard something.
Oh, unless your friend wants to come with you, that's fine. Well, that worked out. Goodbye. You horrible, horrible guards. Now what? Up to the chapel. We don't even have to sneak here, I think. It's locked up. We need to find a way in. There are beautiful fresh apples under the tree, and they are all yours. So is this like a peasant girl looking for food right now? Ah, over there. Give me them apples!
You little thief! What else have you taken out with it?
No!
Please, sir. It was just an apple. I'm hungry.
With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats.
Aww. Meanwhile, Shadwen was on her way to murder the king. So I guess they're gonna head or get together. And she's gonna, like, mentor this kid. and basically either be a thief or an assassin once the game ends, depending on my options or my playstyle, I guess. We're gonna try to be a good role model. So Shadwen is a bit more mobile, as well as having some cool abilities, like that grappling hook you just could read about. But I don't have that yet, we need to craft that. Then we can, like, swing from rafters and such inside. Now, how do I get to where I want to be? Is there a way to, like, run faster? Where am I going? I need to craft the, where do I do that? No, that's not it. Let's see the key bindings, maybe. Let's see here. Grappling hook, right mouse button, we don't have it yet. Is there, like, a crafting thingy? Guide Lily? New. What did that thing say about the crafting? Shadwen can jump. Can we... Ah, we can make it up there. Sweet. You can find crafting schematics and parts inside chests. Sweet. Hello there. So we got a rope and we got a schematic. Now we need a hook. Where can we get a hook? Take a look at the schematic and see what parts you need. We need a belt, an arrow, and another belt. A belt buckle. Alrighty then. So, like, do I drag this here? So we need to find those. Cool. Are they located in the other houses, perhaps? These ruins might have some junk in them that we can scavenge. Yep, there we go. One belt buckle down. Two belt buckles down. An arrow. Can I get through here? I can. That's great. Oh, that was a nice little roll there. And another belt buckle. That should be all we need and more. Let's get our grappling hook. There and there. And there. You now have a grappling hook. To use it, aim at the wooden target and press right button. Now we can probably use that to, do I want to pick up the rest? There might be more of these chests. Yeah. Extra parts. I mean, what could it hurt? Might as well. Oh, can I get through this window? Huzzah! So we can actually make two grappling hooks, maybe? If we can find another rope. I wonder if that's gonna be a valuable thing to have, like a spare grappling hook. If there's a rope in here, that is. There's something. Another arrow. Alright, let's head up back to this place, because we gotta swing across. Eh! And we want to get up the stairs. Once more, into the fray. And then, find this. Use the grappling hook to reach the village. So what can I hook onto? Can I hook onto that? No, it's too far away. But this one is in range. So I can do one of these. Yeah. And go! Oh, that was close. Let's try to swing up. So you'll notice that I can actually stop in midair by not holding anything if I want to. Just for extra aiming and such. Very nice. And go! And go! There we go. Very nice. Oh, that was very close. Can I use the grappling hook? Ah, you can reel the rope, yeah. Vroom. I'm Spider-Man! Spidey Elf Woman. What if I get up there? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, ow! That was not a good idea. Now, can I get up there? Reel up. Don't jump off it. Can't reach that one. But if I jump this, I can probably reach that. No, no. Target is too far away. Oh, 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 oh. So if I do this and hold, there we go. Perfect. That time mechanic is coming real handy. And then we jump. Freeze time. There's probably gonna be like speedrunners who not like never stop time in the future. You can jump off the grappling hook using movement keys and blank stick, which is space. No! Jump! It's gonna take a bit of getting used to that holding in midair, because I'm just so used to just holding down the buttons and jump. No, that was the wrong idea. Get back there. There we go. Perfect. We made it! We're in the city! What's that? You can throw the grappling hook while you're jumping in the air. Good to know. So like jump and grapple. Jump and grapple. I'm a regular Spider-Man. I mean, they could actually like use a similar system for a Spider-Man game in the future. Like, connect it to the Spidey sense. Maybe make, not make time stop, but maybe slow down. Like, 50% or something. Could be a very good mechanic to have. To make some flashy moves. Oh, oh, oh. Should I get up on this cliff? Ah, alright. Oh, this is the same chapel. Shadwen discovers the way that a secret passage is blocked by a guard bullying a little girl. Let's take care of that, son of a bitch.
Please, it was just an apple. I'm hungry.
With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats.
I've done nothing.
Come here. I want to see what else you've stolen.
Help! Someone!
Can I not kill him?
In the back of the garden, and even if they did, they wouldn't care.
I mean, if I do this, yeah, he can see me kinda easy and kill me. So I gotta be very sneaky.
I want my mother.
Well, your mum isn't here.
What about if I
pull
this down?
Someone.
What the hell was that?
No, no. How do I make this non-lethal? I would like to make it non-lethal. Well, guess I can't.
Do you live up in the castle?
No. I don't live anywhere, Mom. And my mother died this spring.
And you have seen me kill?
Yes, Mom.
I can't risk you running off and telling the guards of our little meeting.
You can trust me, Mom.
You're cold and hungry, and you'd sell me for an apple to those guards. But I went ahead and saved you anyway.
Are you going to kill me too?
No.
No. I'd rather not kill children, unless I have to.
Then, what are you going to do with me?
Do you know how to stay very quiet?
Yes.
If I bring you along, will you do exactly what I tell you to do?
Yes, I will.
That was pretty easy to convince her. Was there even a way to resolve that peacefully? I feel like if I could have somehow lured him over here, I might have pushed these down on him. That could have been an option. But we're not gonna backtrack now. Oh, okay, so we can do like some co-op stuff. Neato. Go to the crypts together with a girl. Any guards around here? No. Looks clear. Come on, Lily. Should I even know her name right now? Maybe. Maybe not. Her name is Lily!
I may go with you, but I don't have to like you.
And I'm sure you'd love more of the company of those brave guards.
They're bad, but you're evil.
How did you grow up with such exemplary morals?
My mother taught me all about good and bad.
Aren't you a little too old to believe in fairy tales?
Mm-mm.
Aww. So I gotta prove myself to her now. No more killing. Where you go, Lily will follow your lead. She advances from hideout to hideout, avoiding guards. If I'm lucky, I remember the alpha being kinda buggy as heck. But this seems more polished so far. I like it. Hopefully we can get some rafter action up in here. With a grappling hook. You can attach a rope to wooden objects and pull them out of your way. Oh, that's nice. Good job, Lily. Yoink. Yoink. She's kind of a strong too. Detach. 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 Can you hide in here too? Or are you too big? You might be too big. Break objects with your knife to clear the way. Or to distract guards. That is a powerful knife! Wait, is that a chest? No. Lily, get over here, please! Thanks, kid! Any guards around? This is kinda spoopy! Distract the guards to help Lily sneak through, or kill the guards to clear the way for her. I would like to distract them if I can. Oh, there we go. So, where's your first move? It's gonna be these bushes, right? And then you're gonna want to... go somewhere else. So let's see if I pull this down. Why would you go there? The sound was over here. And there's a second guard. If I do the same thing there. No, no, that's the wrong way. Why would you go over there?
Dark spirits.
Is it the dark spirits?
It's the dark spirits. Now where are you going? Wait. Looked like you were going straight at him. Probably not the best idea. Come on, Lily. Alright, so this isn't working. I gotta make them... Where is he gone?
Nothing here.
Can I pull that one down?
There's nothing after all.
Let's go up here and get some... vantage point. So let's see. If we go up here. Can I go to the other side? No. I wish I had a projectile weapon. But we don't. I can't reach that. It's just out of range. I can reach this one.
I heard something.
How's that? Lily? Oh shit! Didn't mean to do that! Come on, guard! Get distracted already. Oh shit. There we go. Now I can actually pull things onto them, but I'm not sure if that kills them or not. We can always take it out. Lily, come on!
I heard something. I think I heard a noise.
Oh shit! Is it? You can hide dead bodies in bushes or haystacks.
I heard a noise.
Yes, you did. Where is she going? Is she aiming for this bush right here?
Who goes there?
Nobody goes there, you son of a bitch. If you go into this alcove, that would be great. Come on.
Nothing here.
Come on.
Who goes there?
I heard something.
You think?
What on earth is going on? I heard a noise.
Oh, she got passed!
Come out into the light.
What on earth is going on?
Now get into the bush! Somehow that worked. Now, how do I get out of this predicament?
Who is it?
I heard a noise.
Well, I could just do that. Now, where's Lily? Oh, she's all the way over there. That's great. Next guard. How do I take care of you? There's no alcove or anything up there, so if I just pull this, will that do?
What is going on?
Who goes there?
Oh, snap.
I heard a sound.
Yes, you did. But if you could just come over here, maybe? Oh, don't go over there. That's where she is. You can't go over there. How dare you? I wonder if I can... Oh, shit. I wonder if I can use that pole up there. There's no other pole here, but maybe.
All quiet here.
Come on. I can't reach it. No. Oh, that is a guard.
Who are you? Come out into the light.
No, I don't wanna. Oh shit! Where did he come from? What a bastard. Go back to your post, soldier! Nothing for you here! There we go. I wonder if I can block this passage off using these bales of hay, for example. Oh, come on! What are you doing? Don't do that!
Everything seems to be in order.
Yes, yes. Go back. Everything is in order. Don't mind the small elf woman in the bushes. That's kinda almost able to pickpocket you. I think he's going back for good now. That's good.
Is someone there?
Maybe. Maybe not. Perfect! You can tell Lily where to go by pressing T. I should probably close this door, I don't wanna... want him to see me. Wait! What? What the hell? Let's do some of this action. That should keep it closed.
Everything seems to be
now... what do we have to deal with? Can I just do some of this? Oh shit! Oh no! I'm getting crushed! So is Lily. Lily, stop that. Stop pushing it. There we go. Now, where's our objective? Where are we heading? Ooh. Good sneaking.
At least the beggars are getting sent to school and stop trying to get behind the wall. If they were
smart, they would. There's one, there's one. I can probably get up here. What was that? There was some sort of text. Movement on haystacks is silent, and falling in hay softens your fall. Good to know. Wait, is that some sort of treasure? We all know I like me some treasure.
I heard something.
Go, Lily, go, go! Oh, that guy. I can't do the hay bales. That won't work. Oh, that seemed to do something. Go, Lily, go! You can do it! Can I get on top of that? I can. Ooh, hello! Is that a shield? A treasure mine! I'll take that. What does that require? We need two gears and whatever this is. An ornate cross. And two... No, one pouch and one cauldron? Something? We'll have to keep a lookout. Oh, that is a guard.
I heard noise.
That was the rarely... Oh, what the hell was that? Words! That was the worst call ever. I can't get up here. Oh, I can! That changes things. Oh, there's a bird! Now, can I reach that barrel? Ooh. No, but I can do some of this action. Come on. Tighten that rope up and then just knock it over.
I heard a noise.
And then we jump over there. I said we just jump over there. Uh-oh. Well, this is awkward.
I heard a sound.
Yeah, that was kind of a given. How far can I go back? If I could get over there, that would be pretty great. I can't connect it to the wall, so that's no good. There we go. Now. Lily, get ready. If I do some of this...
Evil spirits.
Hmm? Evil spirits. Jesus Christ, you saw me up there?
What's that?
It was a noise.
Go, Lily, go! Not good enough.
I heard a noise. I heard a noise.
I heard something.
Lily! Now's your time! Go! You guys should keep being around there. And let me proceed. There we go. We made it. Oh. Now what? One guard there. Any goodies over here? Is that a chest? It is. Two of the gears we need for the treasure mine. Probably not gonna use that though, because that sounds like a lethal option. Can I move up there?
There's something in those woods out there. I was with the king when we rode out to burn the dark spirits away.
Did you see the spirits?
Not exactly, no. But when we were there, everyone knew we were being watched. You get that tingling, right?
Ooh, Lily. Careful now, Lily.
Spirits watching us.
Yeah, must have been.
How do I get you guys off her back? I mean, we can probably jump over there, fine. And they shouldn't be able to see me because they're not alerted. But then, if we get over there...
But what if...
What if what?
Never mind.
And push this down. That might be all Lily needs.
Evil spirits.
Get in the haystack. There we go. And then move up there. Run, Lily, run! Come on, you can make it! No, she stopped there. Can I make this jump? No, I cannot. But I can do that. Oh, she went! She went for it! That's great. Now... So we have this to deal with. Should I just pull this down? You go check that out. And Lily, go! You can do it. And find your way. There's gotta be something around there. But I wanna go check on this roof. No, that's bad. That's real bad. There we go. I feel like if there's a way to open this, no? There might have been loot in there. Guess not. No, Lily, what? Why did you do that? So rude. Let's push this down.
Going on.
You ready, Lily? I really like the grappling hook. So I'm kind of using it even if I don't need it. Oh shit. Who just saw me? Was it that guy somehow? Or did I just take fall damage? Might have been fall damage. Lily! Let's go!
You know why I...
Was there someone there just now?
No, you mistook me for something else. It was just the wind. Stop looking. There's nothing here. You son of a bitch. So Lily's still stuck back there. That's a problem. Oh, now that guy's coming back. I hope he doesn't see me when I'm standing here. How do I get him off her back? Everything is in order. That's good. I wonder if there's a... Oh, there's a haystack over there. That's gotta be where I should be aiming. So we gotta... get her back... again. That's not gonna do anything. And now these guys are both there. Can I do something with that thing? Did I just kill him? I may have just killed him. I wasn't even aiming for him. But it did his work. Make some noise! Come on! Dude! You are the worst guard ever! How about this thing? It's right... there, dude! Come on!
Are you alright?
Go, Lily, go!
Dead guard! The enemy is amongst us!
Oh, dead guard. Can I rewind all the way to not have that guard be dead? I don't want to kill him if I can help it. There we go! It worked! So what we want to do is probably pull this one.
What seems to be the problem?
I heard something.
I didn't hear anything.
Yes, you did! You heard everything! All of the things were heard. It's so tempting to just drop that thing on him. But we can't. There we go. Go, Lily, go! There we go. Great. Now, let's jump. And let's jump and do one of this. Oh, that was a fine, fine maneuver if I had just succeeded. That works. Now, wasn't there two guards, or was that the one from this place patrolling all this way? I mean, I guess we can just do some of this action.
Why is it moving?
It's why, indeed.
Dark spirits.
It is the dark spirits.
Who are you? Come out into the light.
Go, Lily. Is there a place to hide here? Yes, there is.
What is this devil?
So if Lily could go on the other side of this barrel there, that would be great. Go, Lily, go! And I'll just block your view with this right here. Everything's fine. Just moving some boxes around. Nothing to worry about, Mr. Guard. Go, Lily, go! Oh, what is that? Some sort of door? What is up with that glowing emblem? The royal emblem marks the ending of a level. To proceed, both Lily and Shadwen need to be present at the end of the level. Alrighty then. Done!
You do know. You're going to hell for murdering people.
Give me more lip and I'll sew your mouth shut. Isn't that what they do to naughty little girls in stories?
You wouldn't dare.
Shall we test that theory?
Aw, Shadwen, no need to be so angsty. Alright, there we go. We got a quick look of Shadwen. I kind of enjoy it. Let me know if you guys want to see more by hitting that thumbs up button and sharing the video around. Views are the most important thing, so I know you guys want to see more. And also, hit that thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment below. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.